hackers have never been shy about finding sneaky, roundabout ways of getting at your precious personal data. But the folks over at Columbia University have discovered a way for them not only to remotely make off with some sensitive information, but potentially set your whole office on fire when they're done. All through your internet-enabled printer. It's common sense that a hacker could access your network through your printer. Anything with an internet connection is susceptible to that kind of tinkering. But the real kick in the nuts is their ability to turn on the printer's fuser, the thing that dries the ink to the paper, and leave it on, thus causing the device to overheat, self-destruct, and burst into a ball of flame. All right, add this little tidbit to the fact that compulsively printing your documents in the digital age is both logically and environmentally backwards, and you'll see there's really only one solution to this printer problem.